to GTV. Today we'll be showing you Fluke's 411D series distance meters. The 411D is a professional grade laser distance meter used to quickly and accurately determine the distance to a target, the area bounded by two distances, or the volume within three measurements. It uses some of the most advanced technology for measuring distances, reducing estimation errors. The 411D confidently measures distances up to 30 meters or 100 feet with an accuracy of 3 millimeters or 1/8 of an inch. To power on the distance meter, press the measure key. Next, I will set the measuring plane to either be configured from the front edge or the rear edge. The standard setting is the rear edge. For measuring from the front edge, I will quickly push the unit key here, and then the distance meter will then measure distance from the device's front edge. To revert back to the rear edge mode, I will push the unit key once more, and the device will be able to measure distance from the rear edge of the meter. To change the unit of the meter, I will press and hold the unit key for several seconds. For every time the key is pushed like this, the device switches to the next measuring unit. The possible units include meters with millimeter display, feet inch fractional with a summary row up to 1/16 inch and a second row up to 1/8 inch, and inch fractional with a summary row up to 1/16 inch and a second row up to 1/8 inch. For measuring individual distances, press the measure key briefly and aim the laser at the target area. Then press the measure key again and the device will display the results immediately. For continuous measuring, press and hold the measure key for a few seconds. The distance meter will be continuous measuring until the measure button is pushed again. For the add function, I can measure the first distance and then press the plus key here. This will enable the device to add the second measurement to the first one. The subtraction function works in the same way, but I will push the minus key instead of the plus key after the first measurement. Results are displayed in the summary row with the previous value in the second row. To calculate the area, press the area volume height key on the left once. I can press the measure key to measure the first distance, such as length, and then again to measure the second distance, which could be the width. The results will appear in the summary row with the respective measured distance to the next measurement in the second row. To measure space volume, I will press the area volume height key twice instead of once as before. The volume symbol appears on the device. I will need three measurements: the length, width, and height. I will push the measurement key for the first distance and again for the second. Finally, the third distance to calculate the total volume. Results will appear in the summary row with the respective measured distance to the next measurement in the second row. The last function available is Pythagoras. To get this function, I will push the area volume height key three times. The Pythagoras symbol will appear. I will push the measure key to find the first distance, such as the diagonal measurement. Then I will press the measurement key again to find the second distance or horizontal distance. The results will appear in the summary. Fluke's 411D series distance meters, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at galco.com.